audiobooks, am I right? Because sometimes you just have to tune out the world. I know what that's like. I'm Minister Faust. I write novels so I can get into other worlds. Novels that I'm happy to say loads of people have loved, and people have been pestering me for years.
When are you gonna put out some audiobooks?
Well, here they are. First up is The Coyote Kings, Book 1, Space Age Bachelor Pad. It was on 4 top 10 lists and got shortlisted for 3 awards, including the Philip K. Dick Award. The New York Times Review of Books said it did for Edmonton what James Joyce did for Dublin, although I don't really know if that's a compliment. Next up, it'll be Shrinking the Heroes, which used to be from The Notebooks of Dr. Brain, which was the runner-up for the Philip K. Dick Award, and it won the Kindred Award. After that, I might do the rest of my books, or I might try doing stuff in the public domain, like the autobiography of Frederick Douglass, or maybe all the Star Wars books. So how do you get this mega awesome super amazingness? Just subscribe here on Patreon. $1 a week gets you the latest 1 hour installment of whatever I'm recording. Pay $2 and you get a bonus audio commentary reel, just like on DVDs by famous directors, where I explain what the hell I was thinking when I wrote it and why. If you love my books, or you're a writer, or just like looking into insanity, you can't beat this for 4 quarters. And your subscription gets you access to the previous 3 episodes too, so no matter what week you join, you're automatically getting 3 bonus shows. And you can pick up all the earlier files on my website's Gangsy store. But the real reason you're subscribing is to help me keep putting out stuff you like. Thanks for the support. Music by Kevin MacLeod of Incompetech.com. Licensed under Creative Commons 3.0.
Subscribe today!
Famous directors.